It took me 16 hours straight to customize this controller for boyfriend, but it was worth it. In last video, I customized his new PS5 console, but I absolutely forgot about the controller. Try to guess him in comments. And the full video with his reaction is already on my channel. Before or after?